गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास टू चिल्ड्रेन, लेट अस स्टार्ट इंग्लिश लिटरेचर चैप्टर 4 एंड अल्फाबेट पोएम एंड द क्वेश्चन आंसर। लेट मी रिपीट द पोएम टुडे। एन अल्फाबेट ए वाज वंस अ एप्पल पी पाई डी वाई डी टाई डी पाई डी नाइस इनसाइड डी एप्पल पी। बी वाज वंस अ लिटिल बियर बियरी वरी हियरी बियरी टेकी केयरी लिटिल बियर। Then she was once a little cake, cakey, bakey, makey, cakey, takey, cakey, little cake. D was once a little doll, dolly, molly, polly, nolly, nursey, dolly, little doll. E was once a little ill, illy, willy, peely, illy, twilly, twilly, little ill. F was once a little fish, fishy, wishy, squishy, fishy, in a dishy, little fish. G was once a little goose, goosey, moosey, boozy, goosey, wordly, oozy, little goose. H was little, once a little hen, henny, chenny, tenny, henny, eggsy, any. Little Hen, written by Edward Lear. Now children, go to the question answer. What was A? A was an apple pie. What was good about it? Apple pie was white, tidy. It is nice inside. Which word tells us the ill are bendy? Twilly tells us that the ills are bendy. Do we learn how a goose works? A goose is wading in the mud. What does the poet ask the hen? The poet asks the hen whether she is eggy or not. Do you think the fish was eaten? Why? Yes, in a dish we wish to eat a fish. Go to number C. The poet added why to some words in the poem. Example, inside. Inside. The correct word is inside. What are the correct words made from this? This will be take, T-A-K-E, take. Eggs, why will be not there? Wording or wed, W-A-D. Cake, C-A-K-E, cake. Any word, S-E, B-A-K-E, bake. Number two, add Y or E-Y to the end of these words, make longer words. Example, far, fari, R-Y. Has a different meaning than far. Pit, pity. Beb, beb, baby. M-O-N-E-Y, money. Hairy, donkey, E-Y. Bonnie, hockey. Many, M-A-N-Y, many. Okay, then learn this one and read your funny rhymes to others in class and listen to what they have written. And everybody, you must learn in a rhythmic way in front of the mirror. Thank you.